I don't think I ever. Roman out there beating him to death, cuz.
He's testing fate here in danger of a count out. Makes it back just in time.
Oof, that was really close.
Who the British Bulldog? British Bulldog, he's in NXT. The Almighty Cuz. He just hit him with the Dominator. Super punched the hell out of Bobby Lashley, too. Bobby Lashley got him up here rolling around like a little baby, cuz. Missed him?
Throw him back in under the ropes.
You ain't hurting that bad, Bobby. You need to get on up, man. They're rolling around. He rolled him in the ring. He rolling around on the damn mat. There it goes. Do something about it, Bobby. Another Dominator.
up now is huge.
Bobby Lashley, he's got that look in his eyes. He is determined to finish off his opponent. May have just vanquished Reigns. Two. He manages to kick out. What strength. The Tribal Chief digging down deep and fighting through it.
You might not respect
He missed that. That was... Oh, Lord. Here we go. Paul Heyman up through a chair in the ring. Oh, got a rope break. Ain't gonna do no pick up, do it again. You need to put him in that damn, what's it called, a hurt lock.
Look at this, just unloading.
And a stop to the gut, too.
He's stepping on my man hands, cuz.
If this works, it could change the course of the match.
What's that symbol on Roman Reigns' shoes, cuz?
I don't know what that means. So where that when he was with the shield too, or Raptor's shield, but it was on his vest or whatever.
This is a bunch of bullshit right here, man. Oh, he blocked it. Man, he blocked it. Oh my God. Well, it's over now. He done. Oh my God. Bobby Lashley done ran, rolled out the ring. Roman Reigns diving out the ring. Sit now.
It says that symbol is just two R's for Roman Reigns. It's weird.
You talking about look like a little man?
Yeah, or a spider or whatever.
I see the spider
like
one.
Spider.
But on the other side, on the outside, the boot looks like a little man. Like I seen some shoes, fake Jordans that had that same symbol on there, and I'm trying to figure it out.
Oh, some of my shoes.
Mm-hmm.